Right, so I've connected to the Bluetooth on my BYD Seal. This is, as you can see, it's YouTube music. If you go down to sound settings, right? Right now it's for, like, sound is coming from, like, all the speakers, as you can see here. Then you can adjust if you want to do that. I just want it to go all the speakers. Right now it's on dynamic. If we go down to this one, you can adjust it as much as you want. It's not even on the max right now. Let's just put it down to, let's just say 7. Right, this is what I'm using if I do this normally. Let's go back. Okay. I don't want to turn too much, you know, for the volume, because I'll try that in a second, but this is typically the sound level I would use if I'm driving. I do apologize for, yeah. This wasn't even turned fully up or anything, but as you can hear, the bass is going to be a bit distorted if you do it like this. But I mean, if you can go set it to this, go back, I'll have to go down this way, and I could probably, and if we go, I mean, people saying that this, you know, audio system is not playing loud enough. I don't know. You need to get your ears checked or something, because it's plenty loud. I've failed to see how anyone would possibly need something that can play louder than this. Yeah, I don't know. That seems crazy to me. Anyways, this is just to showcase how loud it can play. I'm definitely more than happy with it. I don't need anything else than this. It's fine. The quality of the sound is actually pretty good, despite, you know, there's a bit distortion when you turn up the subwoofer and, you know, the bass. But that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.